My name is Rochelle from Seattle, and I play up in the Ravenna Yost. Ravenna is my community center, and Yost is where I play outside Edmonds, and there's a group up there. The Seattle Metro Pickleball Association is who I'm trying to promote also. Anyway, but I play a lot with the head extreme paddle, and the reason why I like it is it has control with touch, and I like that. And then they came up with the angled, which is actually taking the corners off your traditional paddle, which I really like because I have actually hit my foot with the end of a paddle, and I actually had an experience where I actually went for a ball, and because that edge was not there, I actually was able to retrieve the ball and get it. So it was kind of a nice little feature, but it does have a very nice sweet spot inside here. And so because of the texture, it is great for spin and top spin with that, and a lot of power without a lot of work on my arm, and that's why I kind of use this. And but I love the shape of it, and so, and I play all the head racket sports, so I kind of was eager and excited for the head paddle to come out.